But just because I can't breathe, like, that doesn't mean that someone else can't breathe underneath their face mask. And I'm not going to be mad at them because they're wearing it. Like, people are like, they will, like, really look at you in a grocery store, like, if you have on a mask. Hi guys, it's the Williams Fam Super V here, and I'm back with another video. And today we're going to be doing unpopular opinions. Guys, so my first unpopular opinion is having children's birthday party, or having kids a big birthday party at 1 year old. Like, I can admit that, yeah, I did that with my children. I had like this big $2,000 to $3,000 party, and it's like, later on when they hit like three, I'm like, they don't even remember like what happened at the birthday party. So it's like, I feel like I waste my money, even though I know that I didn't, but I just feel like I wasted my money because they don't even remember like what happened. Like, I think that was so unpopular, but it's a lot of people out there that's still doing it. I don't know if they're doing it just for show or just to show that, like, they can afford it. Like, if you can afford it, by all means, go ahead. But, yeah. Another one is light skin versus dark skin. Like, guys, this is something that has been going on for so long. Like, it's either you dark skin or you light skin. You light skin and you popular. You dark skin and you're unpopular. Like, I don't get it, guys. Everyone has their own opinion as in what they prefer. They prefer dark skin or if they prefer light skin. Everyone has their own opinion on what they like. So don't bash someone because, oh, they're dark skin or they're light skin. Like, don't bash them. Like, if you don't like it, just keep it moving. Simple as that. Another one is the Starbucks caramel frappuccino versus the McDonald's frappe. Like, guys, if you go to Starbucks for the frappuccino, you're paying like $5 to $6. If you go to McDonald's, you can get something similar to it, the same thing, even better, for $2. I would stick with my caramel frappe before I go back to Starbucks paying $5 to $6, and it's not even gonna like stay frozen too long. I will go back to McDonald's and get my $2 caramel frappe, guys, and I love it. I'm loving it, like McDonald's says. I'm loving it, guys. Another one is popular hairstylist versus unpopular hairstylist. So a lot of you guys know that I do hair, and I may not be one of like the biggest popular hairstylists in my city because it's others that are out there that are better than me. So it's like, I feel like in my city that a lot of people, they go to who's popular. If you're popular and you have like thousands of followers or thousands of friends on your Facebook page, that people want to go to you. Like, you might not give like the best customer service. You might not give, your prices might not be cheap. You might be late all the time, and like, people still would prefer to go to the popular one who's always late, who's always charging so much, who always keep you waiting past your appointment time, who always cancel. They would prefer to go to them over someone who's going to treat them right, get them out of there fast, hair's going to be slayed, prices are going to be reasonable, but they will choose to go to someone just because they're popular. Like, I don't get it, guys. Like, we in 2020 and people are, like, still choosing to go to who's popular, not who's, like, who gives you good quality work. Another thing, check out my Instagram at Bonds Braids. Okay, and another one is the Fast and Furious movie, guys. I believe this movie came out when I was like in sixth grade. And I'm like, out of high school, out of college, and like they're still making movies. Like, I stopped watching it like at the first movie. Like, I just can't get into it. So for the Fast and Furious fans, like, sorry. Like, I just can't get into it. Like, it's not something that I like. Another one is, this is a big one, guys, and like a lot of people may not agree with me, but a lot of people will. Like, people think that it's so cool to take someone else's husband or someone else's boyfriend. Like, that's not cool. And if that guy like genuinely loves you or like you, why not just break up with his girl or divorce his wife to go be with you? Like, why are y'all creeping on the low? Y'all think that it's cool to be with someone else's husband or someone else's boyfriend, and then you're on like social media like laughing about it with your like inboxing your other friends like kiki, she don't know that I'm talking to her man and stuff like that. Like, do y'all think that's cool? Like, not too cool with me, guys, because once a cheater, always a cheater. Remember that, guys. The same girl that you're going to be laughing at, she's going to be laughing at you.
What's wrong?
Because he cheated on her with you, and he's cheating on you with whoever. Like, guys, like, 2020, that's not popular, and that's not cool anymore. Like, it's not funny. And a lot of people, I believe, like, they take that as a joke. Like, they think that it's cool to do that. I guess people don't have a heart these days. So another unpopular thing is materialistic things. Like I was saying, guys, it's like a lot of people, they care more about like materialistic things than they do like the more important things, like taking care of your kids, like investing in something, like starting a business. Like, a lot of people, they were with focus on like buying clothes and shoes and like jewelry and just stuff and shoes that don't matter. Like, all of that stuff don't matter. Like, you can't live in the clothes, you can't live in the shoe, you can't live in the jewelry. Like, you're making someone else rich when you should be taking that money to invest in something that can eventually make you rich. So another thing is college. Like, guys, like, this is a big one too. Like, I don't know if it's because a lot of people, like, they want people to look at them differently because they're going to school and stuff like that. Like, they want to feel like it's cool to go to school, but you were just in high school complaining like, I can't wait to get out of school, and then now you're in college and you go like that first semester and then you just drop out like out the blue after you get that financial aid money. Like, that's so unpopular. Like, you really sat there and wasted all that time filling out that long FAFSA form for you to just stop. Like, I don't get it, guys. Like, people will really do that, like, go to school just to get the money or just to get that ID card just to show, like, hey, I'm in college, but never get the degree. Like, that's so, like, unpopular. Another one is braces. Like, guys, I think braces has become a new fashion trend. Like, I had braces before, but I'm not going to spend, like, $3,000 to $4,000 just to get braces in my mouth because my friend has it or my auntie has it or because it's popular right now. No, like, I'm not gonna go spend money that I don't need to spend on stuff just to make me look like someone else or to make me feel like, oh, it's cool to get braces and I'm popular because I have braces. Like, no, like, guys, like, no, that's not it. Another one. So, guys, everyone, I'm pretty sure you know that we're going through like a pandemic right now. And when you go in a grocery store or wherever you go now, you see people with a face mask. Like, don't be mad at people because they are wearing a face mask and they want to wear it 24/7. Like, don't be mad at them. Like, when I go in the store, like, I don't even like to wear masks because I can't breathe with something covering my face. But just because I can't breathe, like, that doesn't mean that someone else can't breathe underneath their face mask. And I'm not going to be mad at them because they're wearing it. Like, people are like, that, like, they will, like, really look at you in a grocery store, like, if you have on a mask. So, bye, guys. I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you give this video a big, fat thumbs up. Make sure you like. Make sure you comment. And make sure you subscribe if you aren't already. And, guys, comment down below if it's any other topics or anything that you would like to know or you want me to talk about, guys. Because I'm down to make any video. Just let Super V know, and I'll get to it. Bye.